That is such a massive question. But I'm going to try to answer it for you.
Rebel Wilson reveals the real reason she dropped 65 pounds.
Yeah, it's exciting.
Last year, the 41-year-old Australian actress dubbed 2020 the year of health. Shortly after she told ET, she lost 8 pounds during 4 days of filming on Cats.
I lost 8 pounds shooting my number in 4 days.
That's amazing.
One, because of, yeah, there's a lot of physicality when you see the film, but also they heated up the set very hot to almost 100 Fahrenheit.
Why?
So that we could never cool down.
Rebel documented her workouts and shared her progress with her fans along the way.
This year I'm concentrating on health.
You said that.
Yeah, it's the year of health for me. So it's a slow, it's a journey, but no, I feel good.
Fast forward to 2021, and Rebel is down 65 pounds. She opened up during a recent Instagram Live about the motivation to get healthy when a fan asked her why she decided to lose weight.
It first started when I was like going through, looking into fertility stuff. And the doctor was like, well, you'd have a much better chance if you were healthier.
Rebel noted that the doctor's comment offended her at the time because she thought she was pretty healthy.
That's kind of what started that if I'd, you know, lost some excess weight, that it would give me a better chance for freezing eggs and having the eggs be a better quality. So that's what, at first, it wasn't even really myself. It was more thinking of a future mini me, really.
Back in May, Rebel got candid about her fertility journey, sharing on Instagram that she'd had a setback. Quote, I got some bad news today and didn't have anyone to share it with, but I guess I gotta tell someone. While she didn't explain what the bad news entailed, she did go on to share an inspiring message of hope. To all the women out there struggling with fertility, I feel ya. The universe works in mysterious ways, and sometimes it all doesn't make sense. But I hope there's light about to shine through all the dark clouds.